Well, the second my accident happened and I was laying in the street, I knew I was paralyzed. And I knew my life was going to be very different from that second on. My life is just torn upside down. I didn't know up from down. And I remember those times just bawling and pounding my legs and wondering why this all happened. And now I look back and I see my life and how full and wonderful it is, and I'm very happy for those times. In the blue sky. When you face death and come back from it and are able to live on from that, every breath is just so good. And I don't want to miss out on anything anymore. In the blue sky. And so that's what I learned from my accident. And you know, anybody going through anything gnarly, whether it's something like a divorce or somebody in your family dying or anything, like, it's good. It's gonna make you stronger, and it's gonna make you appreciate life more. And so that's totally what brings me here, is I just wanna do what I love. I wanna be outdoors. I wanna be moving fast and pushing life to its limits, and enjoying every conversation with every friend and connecting with people and sharing that same thing with others.